like the best advice I've ever gotten is always by example. No one ever really sits and tells you. I think I would probably just say, like, calm down, girl. Just, like, I don't know, just, you know. I would say everything's going to be all right, so in case you're ever worried, just don't.
And can you finish the sentence? Goodbye, Twilight. Thanks for all the...
Oh, God, this is going to sound so cheesy, but ride. Because this really, because most movies aren't that way, you know? This has been a very different thing. It's 5 years. So yeah.
Kristen, what's the secret to having a great bum?
I don't know. I don't know, man. But thanks.
And in the film, it's all about finding that perfect person. What do you look for in the perfect person?
I don't know. I think it's always like I don't know. You just know. I don't know how to.
Lastly, you're a great cook. What's your favorite dish?
I really like making tortilla soup.
How hard is it going to be to say goodbye to the Twilight franchise, Kristen?
What was it like sort of knocking Taylor about? You're good in that part.
Yeah. I really needed that, right? You can see there's like pent up rage. Taylor's a real jerk, so I really needed to be.
And what was the atmosphere like, you know, at the end of the movie? Because it's a big thing for us. It's a big thing for you as well.
What was it like watching?
No, when you were shooting. It's a big thing for you guys.
Yeah, gosh, it was crazy. Like, you know, we had two different times that we sort of wrapped the movie. We finished on the wedding, which was something that we'd been building to for years. Then we finished the second time in St. Thomas, and the sun came up, you know, in the middle of an incredibly beautiful, you know, very deserted beach. And it was like, it really did feel over at that point. We all felt so light.
Yeah. Incredible. You look beautiful, so thank you very much for coming to us.